Hello everybody. So today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about limit. So now I will show you the answer. We have the formula in here. A square minus b square equals to a minus b multiplied with a plus b. This is about a. This is about b. So we need to multiply with a plus b on numerator and denominator. So we can get about a square minus b square. So that should be like this. So we change this one into positive. And we need to multiply on numerator and denominator. So on numerator, you will got about a minus b, a plus b, and we can put this one into the square. So that should be like this. Now, we can cancel the square root, and we got about 1 plus s square. This one, we got about 1 minus s plus s square. And now, we can simplify this one. 1 minus 1 s square minus s square, negative with the negative, you got about the positive. So this one you will go about 2s. About s to the power of 3 minus s, we can do about factorization, and you go about s multiplied with s squared minus 1. S with s, that will simplify. Now we can put number 0 going here. Here, 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 and here. And we got the final answer. So we simplify. And we got about 2 over negative number 1 multiplied with the square root of number 1. Plus the square root of number 1. And we got about negative number 2 divided by 2. And we got about negative number 1. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.